going to have a baby.
What did he say to that?
I'll kill you before I see you have another man's child.
What happened next?
In his passion, he ripped off my kimono and threw me across the room. Mr. Hart's revolver was laying there between us. He grabbed for the gun. I knocked it from his hand. He whirled me aside.
And then? I mean to kill you!
Do you think he meant to kill you?
Oh, yes, sir!
His life or yours?
Not just mine. So I closed my eyes. And I shot!
Roxy! Roxy, please! In defense of your life!